And children, today we will be reading the remaining portion of chapter number 10, Paramveer Chakra. Children, हमने पढ़ा कि परमवीर चक्र क्या होता है, क्यों दिया जाता है, किनको मिलता है, क्यों मिलता है, and all that. उसका डिज़ाइन किसने बनाया, उसका मतलब क्या है, okay? वो कब establish हुआ था, हमने ये सब पढ़ा था पहले. Today is the second part. Today we will be reading about Captain Vikram Batra, who was given the Paramveer Chakra on 15th August 1999 for his heroic death in Kargil war. He got martyred in Kargil war, okay? So we will be reading about it and we will also be doing the comprehension exercise regarding the same. Let's see. Vikram Batra was real life hero for all of us. Rather, he is a real life hero and you know, army personnels who are there in the army right now, they take inspiration from him. They regard him as their idol and they want to, you know, be on his footsteps for saving their country. So let's read about it. Captain Vikram Batra was awarded Paramveer Chakra on 15th August 1999, a month after his heroic death in the Kargil war. Okay, so after his heroic death, when he got martyred, after 1 month of that, he got Paramveer Chakra. Now, as he was a part of the Operation Vijay. Children, jo Kargil war hua tha na, jo ki hum movies mein bhi dekhte hain, okay, usko hum Operation Vijay kehte hain. Uska naam hum jabhi bhi lete hain, to we never say Kargil war, we say Operation Vijay. Theek hai? Because उसमें हमारी विजय हुई थी. It is called Operation Vijay. Okay, so he got martyred in Operation Vijay. On June 20th, अब देखो उनका timeline कहाँ से start होता है. 20th of June से start हुआ. Okay, इस पेज में सिर्फ कैप्टन विक्रम बत्रा के बारे में ही दिया गया है. So we will be solely reading about him and what he did, how he did, and how he motivated other men to capture the 0.5140. So on June 20th, 1999, he led his team to attack 0.5140. It was a mountain peak, children. यहाँ पे हमारे enemy बैठे थे और हम यहाँ पे नीचे थे. This was the mountain. So basically, it was a very difficult point to capture, but it was made possible only because of the supreme sacrifice and the actions of Vikram Batra, Captain Vikram Batra. All right. So a mountain peak in the Kargil district and motivated his men to physically assault the enemy position. So he motivated his men to physically assault ka kya matlab hota hai, attack the position which was there on the top of the hill, of the mountain rather. It was not a hill, it was a mountain. Okay, in a heroic feat here means achievement. Captain Batra fearlessly attacked the enemy and killed 4 of them in hand-to-hand fight. उन्होंने 4 enemies को hand-to-hand fight में मारा पहले तो 20th of June वाले दिन. On 7 July 1999 in another operation, okay, this was one part of the operation, this was the second part of the operation. Operation in the area of 0.4875, children, these are points which are given in the Indian Army to different locations which we cannot know, we can just know the name of them. Okay, so 0.4875, Captain Batra fought with the enemy in a fierce hand-to-hand fight and killed 5 enemy soldiers. Pehle unhone 4 ko mara, then unhone 5 ko mara hand-to-hand fight mein. Okay, despite sustaining grave injuries, he crawled towards the enemy and threw grenades. Children, he was injured, but he still managed to crawl and throw grenades towards the enemy so that, you know, they can capture that point, okay? So when he threw the grenades, basically he cleared the position for other men, other of his, you know, as he was a company commander, so he threw grenades and he cleared the position for the soldiers to capture it, okay? So he of course showed disregard for his own safety and you know, which led to the capturing of that position. His unit was highly inspired by him and was finally able to defeat the enemy and capture point 4875. So they captured two points, 5140 and 4875. Unfortunately, Captain Batra was heavily wounded and breathed his last sacrificing. Breathe his last का मतलब है that he got martyred and he died that time, okay? When he was throwing grenades and he fought, he was very heavily wounded. Gravely wounded means he was very heavily wounded. He was very seriously wounded, okay? Unfortunately, Captain Batra was heavily wounded and breathed his last, sacrificing his life for his country. To honor his supreme sacrifice, he was awarded the Paramveer Chakra, which was received by his father, Shri G. L. Batra. His father had received his Paramveer Chakra as he got martyred, and later he was given the Paramveer Chakra. Let's see this. Paramveer Chakra thus symbolizes the sacrifices made by countless soldiers of Indian Armed Forces to safeguard our country. Okay, children. Very simple language, simple to understand. Let's do the comprehension exercise now. Children, let me tell you one thing. There was a table given in this book on page number 99 and 98. You have to refer to that for B and C exercise. B and C exercise here. A, I will tell you. B and C, you have to do from the table which is given on page number 99 and 98. So, let's do the A exercise now. Which is the India's highest gallantry award? Of course, Paramveer Chakra, PVC. It is abbreviationally called PVC. When was Paramveer Chakra established? Why is it given? So the Paramveer Chakra was established in 1950, children, and it was established on 26 January. It is given for the supreme sacrifice or showing utmost courage in the battlefield during the wartime. Question number 3. What does Paramveer Chakra literally means? मतलब इसका literal meaning क्या है Paramveer Chakra का? Children, Param का मतलब होता है सबसे ज़्यादा, the utmost or the ultimate. Veer का मतलब होता है वीर, यानी कि brave. और Chakra का मतलब होता है wheel in Sanskrit. Okay? So, Paramveer Chakra means ultimate, brave, and wheel. Alright. How many soldiers have been awarded Paramveer Chakra? Which wing of the Indian Armed Forces do they belong to? Children, 21 have been awarded, out of which 20 are from Indian Army and 1 is from Air Force. Okay. So that is the answer for this question. Fifth question. Who was the first recipient of Paramveer Chakra? Which unit was he a part of? So Major Somnath Sharma was the first recipient of Paramveer Chakra and he was the company commander of Kumaon Regiment of the Indian Army. Okay. Question number 6. Who were the recipients of Paramveer Chakra during the 1999 Kargil War? It was Captain Vikram Batra, jinke bare mein humne just abhi padha hai, pichle page number 100 pe. Okay, question number 7. In which year was Captain Vikram Batra given the Paramveer Chakra? It was 1999 or 15th August. Okay. Question number 8. What was the role of Captain Batra in the Kargil War? Children, humne abhi just padha hai page number 100 pe about his role that he played in the Kargil War. Rather, his immense role that he played in Kargil War. So, you have to write the same in your own words. And that should be your answer number 8. So that's it about children. Today we will be reading only this much. Also, I should like to tell you that our exams of PT2 are soon coming. So this is the last chapter that we will be doing before your PT2. Any doubts that you have about any of the chapters that we have read, soon you will be given your syllabus also for PT2. अगर आपको कोई भी प्रॉब्लम है किसी भी चैप्टर में जो कि हमने ग्रामर में या रीडर में किया है, यू कैन प्लीज़ आस्क मी, आई एम अवेलेबल फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. सो प्लीज़ क्लियर आवर डाउट्स बिफोर द एग्जाम. सून वील बी स्टार्टिंग द रिविजन ऑल्सो. थैंक यू सो मच चिल्ड्रन.